We're gonna make some tuna today, one of my favorites, and they're super easy to make. Start with your tuna steaks, and I like to oil them before I lightly salt them and cover them in sesame seeds. I only had enough for one, but that's okay. Sear them for a minute on each side, then take them out. They should still be raw in the middle. Then I served it with a mixture of soy sauce, lemon juice, sesame oil, and mirin, but you can use anything you want. Comment what else I should make.